Hello, welcome to my video for WWE reaction to Super Showdown with Triple H against The Undertaker. Let's go. And be sure to like and hit that subscribe button for more videos. We'll be posting more videos soon. Here's the open and then to the WWE shows, if you're not familiar. It's on Hulu, but don't take it for copyrighted content. Oh, my remote's not working very well. You got that right? Good. Wait. Is actually dead, like, okay, sorry, put my remote up, everybody, so my reaction, okay, Triple H, the cerebral assassin, said he was gonna beat The Undertaker one final time, and he did just that tonight on WWE Showdown live from Melbourne, Australia. I was actually shocked when I watched the match, but Triple H sure did put up a heck of a fight, as he always does. And so did The Undertaker, but where are all my WWE fans? Leave a comment down below in the comment section. And also, make sure you subscribe, as there will be new content posted soon. Keep you updated. And WWE is amazing, especially when you are a fan of legends. Okay, many WWE superstars, as you saw in previous episodes of Raw and SmackDown, told the WWE universe that The Undertaker was gonna get it done. Or maybe it was the other way around. I'm so far caught up that I could barely remember. But yeah, so right now it is Harley Davidson. Sorry. It's 8:30 Eastern Standard Time, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more content, and I will leave a shout out. This shout out is going to everybody, all my subscribers on YouTube, everybody. Okay? Make sure you hit that bell icon right next to the subscribe button so you never miss a video. So yeah, WWE is headquartered in Stamford, Connecticut, as we all know, but for them going overseas, probably won't be back until like Monday. So yeah, it all went well. Becky Lynch is still the women's champion for SmackDown, and Ronda Rousey and the Bella Twins got it done. The New Day won their match. Roman Reigns won his match. AJ Styles won his match, and I'm just blown away. But the main talk tonight was the fact that Triple H beat The Undertaker one final time. To see highlights from the match, go to WWE.com or go to YouTube and search WWE Super Showdown pay-per-view results. Yeah. So anyway, the dead man has lost. So it looks like we won't see him anymore. I mean, I kind of wanted that to be a WrestleMania match, but it's a match. Everybody wants a match. Let's see here. I don't really have anything else to say. Besides, thank you for subscribing. Make sure you subscribe if you haven't already to my channel. I'll be publishing this on YouTube shortly. Thank you for commenting too, and I'll keep you updated. Bye, and peace out.